My name is Thomas Stens, and I'm a principal in an adult education center in Stockholm region in Sweden. And the results of this visit I will use in implementing in the school. For example, I saw some good examples of LMS, learning management systems, for using a digital portfolio through some Google products that we were shown here, and I will try to use this at my school.
Do you think there's a software where what we presented in this workshop is useful for your adults in your target group?
Yes, I think so very much, because this is open source software and we can use it freely, and we don't need to pay any license for it, and I didn't know about these products before, and it's easily accessible for our students that often come from disadvantaged groups and they cannot afford to pay anything extra for IT products.